Want to add dynamic content like a Loom video to your email campaigns? Well, Mailmeteor Embeds lets you integrate eye-catching thumbnails, boosting engagement and driving results. Let's get started. First, if you haven't already, go to Mailmeteor's website at mailmeteor.com and sign up for an account. Once you have your account set up, go to your dashboard. Here, click on New Campaign. Start your new campaign by typing down the body. Make sure you've got a subject line. And so the place where you want to add your Loom video is going to be right here. First, go onto Loom and select the video that you want to share by clicking the link. And then go back to your dashboard. And here you'll want to add this variable. So double brackets, space, embed. And here you're going to replace this section with your content URL. In our case, this is what the link is going to look like. Click on Show Preview to have a little look. Perfect. And that's it. You've successfully added a Loom to your email campaign using Mailmeteor. If you found this tutorial helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tricks. Thanks for watching and happy emailing.